first movie you watched, Batman or Padmavat?
That's everybody's favorite question currently. But because Padmavat has endured all that it has, as a person in film, as a patriot of film, I will go watch Padmavat first. That is not to say that Padman is any less. I think it's phenomenal that a mainstream commercial superstar like Akshay Kumar backs the kind of content that he does, that he's making socially relevant films. I really admire him for doing that, and I know that Padman will also be a super success. Thank you.
Thank you.